On Daybreak, Nashua police responded to this car crash at the corner of Main Dunstable Road and Northeastern Boulevard yesterday. And of course, you can see the car just tipped on its side. It did take down some signs. According to Nashua Fire and Rescue, crews removed one person from that vehicle. Officials say there were only minor injuries.